just want to do a comparison of the two tactical pens that I have. This over here is a Damasteel, and this is the anodized aluminum. These are both Benchmade 1100s. And you can tell that there's a slight difference in weight between the two caps. The biggest difference you're going to notice is that on the Damasteel, you've got a steel component, and on the aluminum version, you have a plastic component. So there's a difference in weight there, big time. Obviously, of course, they both have their springs right there and there. And they both have the Fisher refills and, of course, the body. Now, the bodies are markedly different in weight. The Damasteel is a lot heavier. And if you look a little closer, you can see that the tactical tip is a little bit shorter, a little bit rounder, but a little bit thicker at the neck. And because of that, when you're putting the cap on this end, it's a little bit more stable on a Damasteel than it is on a aluminum. Of course, the finish of the aluminum is really nice and shiny and flashy. The Damasteel is a little bit more toned down. But that's really the differences between a Damasteel and an aluminum. I don't have a titanium. I don't know if I'll ever get one. But I just wanted to show you the differences. So each little component between the two tend to outweigh the other. And the aggregate makes it almost two times the weight of the other. So anyways, thanks for looking.